is run away from these lies back to yesterday. Same tonight, I feel the sun creeping up like tick tock. I'm trying to keep you in my head, but if not, we'll just keep running from tomorrow with our lips locked. Yeah, you got me begging, begging, baby, please don't go.
tied it. Rachel Mack in front. Don't go away yet. Now looking to get the shot away, and the chop shot there by Mayer. Stop, rebound, they score! Rachel Mack, hat trick, game winner. Michigan will live on for the title game Sunday.
And I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true. And I owe you to you.
International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
Stop! And the redirection in front. Michigan strikes. They lead again, and who else but the Mac attack does the job for the Wolverines.
And I never failed this way before.
Desperation time for the Buckeyes. Coyle trying to meander into the circle. And time runs out today. The Big Ten field hockey world will hail to the victors of the University of Michigan. They're the 2010 Big Ten tournament champions.